What's the calculus two way to integrate e to the negative x squared? Well, check this out. This right here, we are going to use power series. So in fact, this right here is going to be integral of the summation n goes from 0 to infinity. For e to the whatever, we do the following. You put this thing right here inside negative x squared and then raised to the nth power and then divided by n factorial. So that's for the e, all right? And then dx. And now clean this up right here a little bit. This is the integral and then we have the sum as n goes from 0 to infinity. Negative 1 to the nth power and then x to the 2 nth power over n factorial, and then we still have the dx. And now let's just go ahead and do the integration with just the power root backwards. Add 1 to the power and divide it by the new power, so it's 2n plus 1 here. And then for integration like here, I'm just going to say c plus, alright? So that's a constant, and then we have the sum as n goes from 0 to infinity and then the rest of the stuff. Negative 1 to the n x to the 2n plus 1 over 2n plus 1 times n factorial, and that is a beautiful answer.